Tonight, there are thousands of Rhode Island drivers whose registrations are about to expire, and the replacement is not in the mail.
We've discovered a backlog at the registry that's causing anxiety for many. It's a story you'll see only on 12. Eyewitness News reporter Susan Hogan is digging deep to get to the bottom of this DMV delay.
We heard from a Bristol man who's concerned that he hasn't received his registration yet in the mail. We made one call for the DMV on his behalf and learned he is one of 9,000 still waiting.
In less than 2 weeks, Bob Lindenberg will be driving illegally.
July 31st.
His car, along with his wife's registration, are set to expire. Lindenberg, who is also a Call 12 for Action volunteer, says he filled out the paperwork and sent in his check to the DMV over a month ago.
We were checking on a daily basis to see if the check had cleared, and nothing cleared.
Call 12 for Action contacted DMV, and they did admit that there is a backlog of about 9,000 people who've registered and still haven't received their tags yet. The hope is they'll get this done by next week.
Eyewitness News also learned those affected registrations are mostly passenger renewals for motorists with last names beginning with letters K and L. Also included in the backlog, public service vehicles and school buses. Lindenberg's biggest concern, getting caught driving without a valid registration, even though he says it isn't his fault.
I would be stopped because I go through four towns just to get into East Providence.
The DMV says it notified police of the backlog. We've also learned that you can register online or through AAA to speed up the process. And if you've already paid by check, the DMV says it will refund your money. I'm Susan Hogan, Eyewitness News.